Hi everybody, this is Chris from fluentinmandarin.com, and in this video I want to give you a little look inside my premium course Surviving Chinese and show you how you can use this course to get up to a functional level in spoken Mandarin for everyday life. Okay, so let's have a look at some of the contents of this course. So on the main page you'll see the main units. There are 22 units plus the introduction to pronunciation. And if you have a look down, you'll see the contents of the course. We've got basic greetings, introducing yourself, talking about where you're from, your country, and the language that you speak, using verbs, asking questions, etc. Telling the time, numbers from 1 to 100, talking about when you do things, buying clothes, phrases for money, buying things, numbers up to 1,000, buying foods, different ways to ask for foods and prices, days of the week and months, and lots of practice talking about dates and numbers, buying a train ticket at the railway station, checking into a hotel, where things are located, asking for directions in a city, and understanding what people say, talking to a taxi driver and methods of transport, ordering food in a restaurant, shopping and colors, more shopping, responding to small talk when people start conversations with you in China to know what to say, calling to make an appointment, weather and comparisons, at the post office, at the doctor's, being a guest at a Chinese person's house, hobbies and plans for the weekend, and family and future plans. So we've really got content about all of the major areas that you might encounter in everyday life in China. So let's have a look at one of the units in more detail now.
This is Surviving Chinese Unit 6. In the last unit, we learned one way to ask how much something is. Do you remember?
多少钱?
This literally means how much money.
多少钱?
There is another colloquial phrase we can use to ask how much something costs.
怎么卖?
怎么 means how, and 卖 means sell, literally.
怎么卖?
So to ask how much apples cost, we can say 苹果怎么卖? So how would we ask how much do bananas cost?
香蕉. 香蕉怎么卖?
So as you can see, the main method of instruction in this course is teaching you through dialogues and phrases and sentences and substituting different parts of the sentences and drilling you so you really think in Chinese and you're able to respond. And there are spaces in the video for you to give your response or repeat after the native speaker. It's really a very natural way of learning. So you pick up the most essential elements of the language as quickly and effortlessly as possible. The core videos from the course you'll need to watch while you're connected to the internet. They work best on desktop computers, but you can also watch them on a mobile device like an Android phone or tablet, and they also work on the iPhone and iPad as well. But you can download all of the MP3 audio from the course, which is the audio from all of the video lessons, and also the PDF transcripts of all the content from the course, and I've also provided fill-in-the-blanks revision worksheets to help you to revise the content from the course. So I don't really need to show you the audio, so let's have a look at one of the transcripts right now. So in the PDF transcripts pack in the course, you get two versions of the content in the course. You get the transcripts in simplified characters, which are the Chinese characters used in mainland China, Malaysia, and Singapore, and also the same content in traditional characters, which are used in Hong Kong, Taiwan, and Macau. So for this example, I'll just show you one of the simplified character transcripts. And as you can see, you get all of the content from one of the lessons written out in Chinese characters, pinyin pronunciation, and also the English translation. So this will help you to revise the content from the course, and it also includes all of the vocabulary and the key phrases from the course. Okay, so that's the PDF transcripts. You also get the fill-in-the-blanks revision worksheets. So let me show you those now. The worksheets just provide another way to revise the content from the course. So they come in different formats. So if we go to one of the units from the course, so we have a version where the pinyin is missing, but you can see the Chinese characters and the English. So you would fill in the pinyin in this case. You can obviously print them out as well if you want to do this by hand. And we also have a version where everything is there, so you can see the Chinese, the pinyin, and the English. And there's also a version where the English is missing, so you have the Chinese and the pinyin pronunciation guide, and you would have to fill in the English. So we got all these sets of worksheets for all of the units in the course, and also we have versions where everything is combined together. So in this version, you can see we get all of the contents from the course where the English is missing, and also versions where the pinyin is missing, and you have to fill in the pinyin. Okay, so this is the fill-in-the-blanks worksheets. Next, we have the electronic flashcards, which is a great interactive way of practicing all the content in the course. You can use these flashcards on a PC or a Mac. It's best to use them on a desktop computer. And you have to download the software Anki, which is free software, and then you can use these flashcards. So let me show you how they work. Once you've loaded the flashcard into the Anki software, you open it up, and there's a set of flashcards for each unit. In this example, I'm showing you the flashcards for unit 15. So you'd click Study Now, and then you look at the phrase on the screen, and you would have to produce this phrase in Chinese after you've gone through that unit when you want to revise. So where after you've given your answer out loud, you can click Show Answer or press the space bar, and then you would press another button according to how easy it was for you to come up with this answer. So if it was very easy to come up with this response, you would click Easy or press 3 on the keyboard. If it was so-so, not that difficult, but you weren't that sure, you would click Good or press 2. And if it was quite difficult or you didn't really know it, you would click again and press 1. And there's an algorithm in this software that will give you the flashcards that you're less familiar with more often and put the ones that you know better to the back. So you get revision of the phrases that you're least familiar with. And this really helps to cement all of the vocabulary and all of the phrases in your brain. You'll notice that all of the phrases in the flashcards are full sentences. So you understand how to give responses in full sentences, not just learning pieces of vocabulary, which is one of the principles of the course. Okay, so these are the flashcards which you have for all of the units of the course. As well as the flashcards, we also have content in the course about learning characters. Chinese characters isn't really the main focus of the course. It's mainly focused on understanding and speaking Chinese. However, we do have some bonus videos about Chinese characters here. Introductions to writing characters, the different strokes used in the characters, and outlines of how you can use websites to teach you exactly how to write any character that you want. The components of the characters that you need to know, all of the radicals, are explained in videos, which is really, really useful. And the most frequently used characters, there's a list of that. And some of my reading videos, which are just put here as a free bonus, so you can learn to read your first 100 or so characters. That's just a little bonus there about. And all of these videos together will give you a bit of an introduction about Chinese characters. But obviously, Chinese characters are given throughout the course as a reference as well. The next thing I want to show you is the resources section, where I've put together a list of all of my favorite resources that I use to learn Chinese. The best resources that you can find online and tools to help you learn Chinese related to pinyin pronunciation, typing Chinese, all the best dictionaries, pop-up dictionaries, flashcard software, example sentences, reading tools, sentence examples, and Chinese characters, as well as finding native speakers. So there's loads of resources and different websites that you can use there. That's just a little bonus. And now I want to show you the bonuses which supplement the main content of the course. So in this bonus section, you've got a number of ebooks which give you extra vocabulary, and all of these ebooks come with versions in both simplified Chinese characters and traditional Chinese characters, as with the transcripts from the main course, and audio recordings of all the content in these bonuses. So these bonus ebooks give you a lot of extra vocabulary that you can use to supplement your learning and that you will need for everyday life. So probably my favorite one is the Ultimate Chinese Menu Guide. Let's have a look at that now. So the Ultimate Chinese Menu Guide is a really, really detailed Chinese menu reader. You get traditional and simplified character versions of this. It gives you all of the main characters you'll need to read a Chinese menu, taken from loads of different examples that I've collected together. And not only do you get the main characters, we also have drinks that you'll need to order in Chinese, different words for foods, vegetables and so on, as well as loads of names of dishes, all of the main dishes that you might want to order in China. And all of this comes with audio. The other bonus vocabulary ebooks are the Chinese Place Names Guide, which gives you The other bonus ebooks you get are a Chinese place names guide, which gives you all the main provinces and cities in China, everyday items, foods and clothes, countries in Chinese, and parts of the body in Chinese. So let's have a look at one of these ebooks now, the essential everyday items, foods and clothes. This ebook gives you a lot of extra vocabulary, essential items around the house, traveling, we've got fruits and foods and all kinds of extra vocabulary, clothes, and so on. And all of this comes with audio as well. So not only do you get all of these bonuses free with the course, but you also get my detailed course for perfecting your pronunciation, breakthrough Chinese pronunciation. So you can watch the videos for this. You can also download the content in PDF ebooks and the full content as MP3s. Breakthrough Chinese pronunciation gives you an introduction to the four tones. Then we've got videos about all of the difficult and confusing sounds in Mandarin Chinese. All of them there in separate videos. We've got about 17 extra videos there. And then we've got videos to help you practice all the different tones in combinations. So this is just a free extra that you get with the course. So some of these videos you might have seen on my channel elsewhere, but you can also download the ebook version of this and the audio to practice wherever you are. So the last bonus that comes with this course free that I want to show you is probably my favorite one, Plug and Play Chinese Chit Chat. And this is my conversational mini course for starters in Chinese, which I used to sell separately as well. And it gives you many of the most important sentence structures plus useful vocabulary that you can use to start having your full conversations in Chinese. So if you don't want to watch all of the videos and you want to get started quickly, you can also have a look at this mini course. It's also an extra resource that you can use to revise some of the content from the main videos in the course. So let's have a look at Plug and Play Chinese Chit Chat in more detail. So when you download the Plug and Play Chinese Chit Chat file and you unpack it, you'll find another surprise, which is that this course is available in many different world languages. So you may be able to take this in your language. It comes in English, French, German, Spanish, Italian, Portuguese, Russian, Dutch, Hebrew, Malay, Persian, Polish, Arabic, Ukrainian, Urdu, and other languages will be added in the future. I'll just show you what one of the language versions looks like. This is the Portuguese language version. And this is the Arabic language version. So you can actually use this course not just to learn Chinese even, but also to learn the basics in many of the languages all around the world, and you get this for free as well. So let me show you how Plug and Play Chinese Chit Chat works. So you get a lot of different phrases and building blocks that you can use to build phrases and sentences in Chinese. You can see that parts of the sentences are highlighted in green, so you can substitute these parts for different words to build different sentences. So for example, in this phrase, you can see it's what is your colleague's name, and then you can substitute this for all kinds of extra vocabulary. So this really teaches you how Chinese works by breaking it down into all of the blocks, translating each block separately, and giving you loads of extra vocabulary so you can start to have conversations in Chinese very, very quickly. And you also get the MP3 audio of the complete content from this course. And the great thing is that it's recorded with a female voice and a male voice. And the conversations feature a male and a female speaker. So let's have a listen to some of the audio from this now.
你好,你是哪里人?
我是美国人,你呢?
我是中国人。你会说英文吗? 我不会说英文。So
that's Plug and Play Chinese Chit Chat. Okay, so these are the basic features of surviving Chinese. And if you take this course, it will take you from knowing nothing in Chinese right up to a functional level where you're able to communicate confidently in everyday life situations and you're able to function and live or study in China and have conversations, basic conversations with native speakers with confidence. If you want to find out more about this course, you can go to fluentinmandarin.com, look for the courses section, or you can click the link on the screen in this video right now or the link in the description to this video. And if you want to be the first to know about all of my new videos and courses and Chinese learning materials, you can also join my mailing list. And I do sometimes have special deals for people who are on my email list, so make sure you get on that as well. Okay, so thanks for watching, and see you soon.